guys. Katatapos ko ng maligo. Ano tayo ngayon? Skincare. Ito guys, ang ginagamit ko pag meron akong pimples. It's from Apotek. Extra Care. Also loosening. So, matapang siya. So, ang ginagawa ko, ito, since ito mayroon ako, isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, yun lang naman ang pimples ko, guys. The rest is marked na siya. So, ang ginagawa ko, ganito, guys. Ayan, nalalagyan ko lang siya dyan. Effective siya, ha? Ginagamit ko na siya even before. Kaya lang masyado siya madami, so. At pira lang na maglumabas yung ganitong kalalaking tigawat ko. So, ganyan lang tayo, guys. And then, this one. Hindi kailangan mahal ang gamitin para sa mukha. It depends sa skin natin, sa type of skin that we have. Tapos, toner na ginagamit ko guys ito. Trinay ko lang siya. Blemish threatening. Maganda siya kasi even after ka, after ko mag-shower, ginagamit ko siya. And in fairness, natatanggal ko talaga yung ano, na iwang dumi. So, effective siya. Tapos, actually, my doctor recommended me to use sunblock every day when I was in Denmark. But then, hindi na ako nakapaggamit when I move here in Norway. At yung gamit ko na sunblock before is Bioderm sunblock. And maganda siya. Grabe. Pero hindi ko kasi siya makita dito sa Norway, guys. Mahal din, pero okay lang. Para sa sarili naman natin. Eh. Para sa ekonomiya. Ayan. So far, wala naman na masyadong dumi. Makeup tayo ng konti, guys. Ito lang naman yung gamit ko. Professional makeup from H&M. We love H&M, guys. Then, lipstick ko H&M din siya. All time mamaya, guys. Move ko lang kayo dyan, guys. Ito, guys. Yan na pamili ko. Fitness tayo. Sale lang siya. 50 kroner lang siya, guys. Mahal to. Pag binili ko siya ng 149. Sale siya ng 50 kroner. So, I grab it. And this one as well. H&M tayo guys. 50 kroner lang din siya. Worth it. That's for our workout. Okay guys. See you guys again later. Break. Mag-blower lang ako ng hair ko. So maingay guys eh. Kaya I need to turn off the plug. Para hindi masyadong, hindi nyo marinig yung ingay. See you guys again later. And guys, ito na yung pinamili ko. Alam niyo po guys na ito is 12 to 14 years old lang siya. Pero kasi siya sa akin guys. Look. Yan. And then, ito yung fitness. Ano guys?
Kaya ko lang kayo dyan.
Ito yung 50 kroner na bula ko po fitness. So, ngayon, yung fitness tayo guys. Kaya balik alindog tayo guys. Don't forget water. Yeah, may tubig tayo guys. Nasabi ko last time that we need remember to have banana when you have your fitness kasi yung potassium ba importante yun siya sa katawan. Start the ice fitness again, guys. Okay. Nakalimutan ko, guys. Big shoes. So, shoes tayo para it's okay. Ako nag-start, pero okay na ako, guys. Six, seven, eight, nine, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, kabila naman tayo guys. Kwento lang guys. Gradual tayo. Gradual guys, ito. Well guys, para siya sa lahat. Kabulaan naman tayo. Kahit guys, is ano 15 to 20 minutes lang yung workout or training. It helps
sa ating katawan. We need to be more healthy kasi
it doesn't mean na nag-training tayo or fitness. Gusto natin sumiksi. Hindi. Yung training is for our health. More on sa ating health condition. At some point, gusto natin sumiksi. Pero it should be that we are doing it because we want to be more healthy. Squat tayo, guys. The more lower it is, the better. Masyadong mataas yung ano eh. Lipat ko kayo, guys.
Remember, guys, it's stomach in back. More on, guys, ako sa squat, pag nag-training, squat, cardio, tas yoga. And then, kaya ko mag-push-up yun. Ito, guys, I have been working for it for a month. Marami pa akong ginagawa. Hindi ko lang binivideo lahat. Guys, workout muna ako. Balik ako later. See you guys again later. Bye-bye. And guys, so tapos na tayo mag-workout. Thanks for today, guys. Ready na tayo to sleep. And thank you guys for watching. See you guys in my next one. Please click the button. Like and subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys on my next one. Bye bye.